Michigan on deck at 7. At 103, Josh Gaspar.
Mike Evans.
Green.
Evans green and black.
Evans is red. Evans is red.
They changed it. Evans is red. Blevins is green. Evans red. Blevins green. It was switched.
Next sign after that face Northern Colorado is Gabriel Buren. That is on 7. Oh, also about to go on number 6. On number 5 seed from Iowa at 165 pounds, Michael Evans. Evans will face Kyle Evans from Appalachian State.
Evans is a senior. Evans is a freshman. Evans and Evans.
At 101, Brandon Hatcher, Lehigh, James Brendan, Ryder on deck at 4.
Evans in the gold seat.
At number 2, Conrad Coates from Illinois, number 9, seat at 165. Gets on the board. He travels now 2-1 to Patrick Graham of Oklahoma. At number 2, this period. Evans froze, so I jumped up the whistle. First period and scoreless on that five.
First caution on Nick Evans.
Minnesota is in the Tennessee is an opponent at 65. Dominic Castle of Cal Poly.
And what now has been given to the coach from Michigan for Cornell College.
So, closer to Evans.
And a takedown and a reversal on that number six. Evans of Iowa now with a 4-2 lead over Providence of Appalachian State.
On deck at 110, Ethan Hedley of Pitt, Leroy Munster, Northwestern on deck at 3. 107, Edward Green of Penn State, Jim Resnick, Ryder on deck at 5. Not 108, Dorian Henderson, Missouri. Kyle Zarnicki, Boston U, on deck, Nat 4.
Evans has right leg in on the top. And splits.
Starting results at 157, with about 75. Dave of Cornell, winning at the second period, 115. 76 Premier Air Force, winner by a decision, 5-2. Hot 77, Mr. Obinger, winner by a decision, 7-3. Hot 78, Hickman of Bloomsburg, winner by a 5-2-1. Hot 79, Sandra of America, winner in overtime, 8-4. Correction, that should be 6-4. Hot 80, Muck, North Dakota State, winner by a decision, 1-0. Hot 81, Kalanza of Princeton, winner by a major decision, 9-0. Hot 82, Northern Iowa, winner by a 4-2.
Hot
83, Welch of Northwestern, winner by a decision,
28 seconds.
Hot 84, Chandler of Purdue, winner by a major decision, 11-1. Hot 85,
watch it.
Hot 87, Upton, Penn State, winner by a major decision, 12-4. Hot 89, Bennett of Oregon State, winner by a decision, 7-1. And Bob 90, St. John of Iowa, winner by a major decision, 9-1.
Also just underway on mat number 2, Dallas Bailey of Oklahoma State, and the number 6 seed, Peter Gates of Virginia Tech. That's on mat number 2, 165 pounds. And your number 3 seed of 165 pounds in a battle in the second period on mat 3. Andrew Soares of Iowa State. Again, deadlocked at 3-3 with Joe Booth of Troxel at 3.
14 left in the third period. Mike Evans still up 4-2, 2 minutes, 41 seconds of riding time. Evans takes off on the right hand side.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 18th annual champions breakfast will be held tomorrow morning at the Union Station. tickets you can find out at 7 a.m. Pick up tickets this session only. At the NWCA booth behind section 123, don't miss the 18th annual Champions Breakfast.
Inside of a minute.
And Sorensen takes a lead from the first aid on number three. Ends up 6-3, 50 seconds in the second period.
I think where to go. Levins has a right leg in. Trying to crank him over.
About 111, Ethan Longhouse, 5-1, stands crazy. Longhouse on deck, man, in turn. About 113, Patrick Martinez, Wyoming, Lex Bryson, West Virginia, on deck, man, 7.
Gets out and faces him. 7-1. Levin's still inside. Leg over the top, still in control. No change, no change. Riding time down to
on deck about 112. Come deck over 11. Jimmy Schiffer, Maryland, on deck map 2.
Evans wins 5-2. 28 riding time.
So it goes final now on map number 6, a 5-2 win for the number 5 seed, Michael Evans from Iowa. And over on map